Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Shadow Gamer here, and welcome back to another video on the main channel, and in fact, on the in FIFA 21, the next gen career mode, the manager career mode. Now, this episode is a huge episode because we have Wolves in the Carabao Cup final at Wembley. And I just want to take a moment to talk about something that's happening in a month's time. So, September 10th, check out, keep watching this channel and on my streams. All of these videos, they'll just watch, because in some episodes, there'll be hints to what's happening on September 10th. Now, if you follow me on Twitter, you'll know I released something that said okay on it, and I said with the caption okay full stop, then just write the eye emoji things. Keep watch. September 10th, okay. September 10th, 2021, okay will be out. Now, what okay is, nobody knows, but it's something that I personally am excited for. So, without further ado, let's get on with this episode then.
Thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now.
So, let's see. You've been up against Wolverhampton Wanderers. You're up against Wolverhampton Wanderers in the final. Are you, we've worked so hard to get here. I'm ready. Honestly. Last episode, we absolutely smashed Crawley. I think it was Crawley. Did we smash Crawley last episode? I think we did smash Crawley last episode, but we did do bits last episode. Fancy our chances. I mean, we're going to bring the cup home. I think there's more to come. How long has it been since we've lost a game? It's been a while, surely. Yeah, look, 5-2, 6-0, 4-0, 6-2, 3-1, 2-1, 6-2, 2-0, 3-0, 2-0, 2-0. That was the one where Lloris scored a goal. Okay, our last loss was against West Ham, 3-2. How many games ago was that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 games ago. And now we're here, facing Wolves. I want to kind of rotate this a bit. Right, Rose is there. Why did I put Rose there again? Oh yeah, because we ain't got centre-back. That makes sense. Or He can play centre back. Okay, we're just gonna roll with this. Am I gonna roll with it? Yeah. But hang on, I want to check something. Not Harry Kane. Wait, no, it is more there, isn't it? I not even started it. Why did I not even start it? Oh, I think I chucked another development plan on him, didn't I? To get his weak foot or something up. Makes sense. Right, we're going to play this game. Huge game. We cannot fuck up here.
The stage is set here at Wembley. A sea of fans beginning to descend upon the stadium for what ought to be a riveting Carabao Cup final. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV.
Come on, boys. We're at Wembley.
This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action.
We've got a 12-game unbeaten streak. It's a winning streak as well. We have a 12-game winning streak. Kickoff
time in what promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It is Tottenham Hotspur versus Wolverhampton.
Look at how close we came though to getting knocked out. These 22 have got like against Newcastle, we took it to pens.
I'm looking forward to this final. It should be an absolute cracker, Derek.
Gareth Bale, number 10, Harry Kane, and number 7.
This is the starting lineup for Tottenham Hotspur. If you like wingers, you'll love this league.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional, but the fullbacks will be asked to support from behind.
Oh, when the Spurs go marching in. Oh, when the Spurs go marching in. Oh, when the Spurs go marching in, I want to be in that number. Oh, when the Spurs go marching in.
Joao Moutinho plays alongside Ruben Neves in the centre of midfield and handed the task of playing up front today.
And this season as well, we're going to see all these fans at Wembley again. It is mad.
Thank you for attending Wembley Stadium. Enjoy the game.
Harry Kane's going to get us kicked off.
90 minutes in front of us. Tottenham Hotspur with the kickoff.
Just hold the ball. That's what I say. Just keep the ball.
Lloris has it. Kimpembe. It's with Takahiro Tomiyasu. Højbjerg. Tomiyasu.
I'm just trying to keep the ball. Wow. My controller
you get
did
the feeling
die.
When you watch Harry Kane, that he dedicates himself daily to being the best player he can
Tomiyasu.
Be. Lee, what do you expect to see from him in this match?
Well, if I'm a teammate of this lad, I want to get the ball to him as often as I can because he's a safe pair of hands. Give him the ball, normally something happens. The link-up play between the different parts of the team is second to none.
Bale preferring to go infield. Clean challenge. Space for Wolves out wide.
Wolves could have a shot. We'll have a chance here.
Well, it could be on for him here.
Kimpembe does well.
Good defending to prevent the chance.
Walker Peters is in drop. Just go. Bale, he has a lot of space on the wing. No one's in the box yet. Kane.
Speculative ball fired to the near post.
I don't know why Kane didn't go for it there. I would have liked him to go for it there. Moutinho, Traore,
Jimenez.
Come on. Well, yes, lost possession of the ball. Bale. Oh, Bale.
Bale.
Hold it. Yes. Shoot.
Really good diving stop to make sure.
It's a good stop, to be fair.
Played into the centre of the box. Wasn't messing around with the clearance.
Son. You know, have a shot.
Now having a go.
Well,
off the bar and out of play. Close.
Yeah. A little indeed. Less technique. Just lean a little less a little power
that's
on
why
that.
It goes so high. Well, that's the frustration of a manager right there.
Honestly,
watching
a little less power
of so
that. That would have gone in.
Powerless to help.
Could you imagine if that went in? That'd be goal of the series, or season.
A And the pass over hits.
Well, probably Gold of the Series as well. At the end of the series, I'm going to get you all to vote on Gold of the Series. There'll be one contender from each season we do.
And Kane comes into the move. Good-looking attack, this.
Kane.
Oh, a tremendous block.
Oh, my God. For some reason, I thought I could fit that in. We're doing well. We're holding the ball nicely as well.
Lo Celso's
getting involved. Everyone's getting involved. But Kyle Walker-Peters, not Bale. Kyle Walker's. Bale. Come on.
They need to get tighter here. Still alive. And a time for cool heads.
The only thing now is we've got so many numbers forward, we've got almost no one back.
That's a very impressive piece of defending.
Walker-Peters is bringing us quite far forward here. I'm going to release the ball now to myself, though. Have a shot!
And the shot just over the top.
Well, oh my God.
To take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
Almost half an hour in, we're dominating.
Those stats for possession for Tottenham are impressive.
Look at that, 60-30, six shots.
This could be the pivotal part of this game, you never
know.
In
the last 15 minutes.
But they will score with this dominance. Adama. Raul Jimenez.
Kimpembe is going to get it.
Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome.
Oh, hang on. I thought we had a player sitting on the touchline.
Here's
just subs warming up. That almost got to Bale.
Very real. Ruben Neves.
Okay.
And Wolves in a position.
I pressed that a bit too late.
And offside. The ruling is offside here.
So.
Well, that's a well-timed pass.
Oh my God, what
and
a ball.
Kane might do damage.
Kane.
And the ball is loose. Taken away from Son.
Well, I just wonder to myself how important that save will be come the end of the game. Really important goalkeeping to keep it all square, wasn't it?
Well, space if he goes inside. Neves. Defensive efficiency.
Kimpembe does well.
Breaking at pace.
We have numbers breaking forward.
Lo Celso. Teammate available.
Kane, it's 1-0.
First of the contest.
Well, we take the lead.
To get your nose in front in the final really puts the pressure
on
the
God.
Opposition.
That's not even the best shot we've had all game.
Well,
I am still right
so
amazed of how close
Son's
shot came.
To what amounts to a simple task of rounding the goalkeeper 2v1.
That is probably the most simplest goal we've had to we've created. Right, that's
well,
the simplest chance we've created all game. It's the only one that's gone in.
Going to get something out of this game, Derek.
The opening goal of the game then.
Tottenham Hotspur goal.
Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it?
Good tackle. Kimpembe. Just passed the ball around the back.
Javier. It's with Takahiro Tomiyasu.
That's a good pass.
And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Given away by
nobody
Spurs.
Nobody was making a run. I just had to try something.
Options
because
in the
of that, we've now
got a decisive punch by the keeper.
Wolves,
well,
they're not taking chances. They're not breaking forward enough.
In this game.
Like, where we literally had all our outfielders in their half, they just took their time. There wasn't, like, honestly, all you need is probably two of you and you'll score. But they're just waiting for everybody to catch up. And that is the reason that we're winning. Hang on. Shot accuracy, they've had 100%. They've got 86%.
So the ball is rolling again. Wolves trailing going into the second half. Will they come up with the right response?
To be honest though, that was probably the first 27 minutes was the best amount of football we've played all series.
Cutting infield here.
Maybe Kane.
Well, when you sit off like this, Celso, you invite pressure.
Mount.
Good work from Wolves to win back.
Foul there, surely. There's surely a foul in there.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Look as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Fabien. This is the home of live football, EA TV, and we'll have live coverage of the fifth round of the FA Cup. It's Spurs facing Brentford.
Son.
Yeah, just 16 teams remaining now, and I think both teams will be looking at that match thinking we're just a handful of games away from the final. Big game that one, Derek.
I'll rotate a bit for Johnny. The Brentford game.
The ball with Podence.
Probably not the second team, but I'll definitely rotate a bit.
Oh, tremendous vision.
Conway is going to not keep that in.
Out of play, and a Spurs throw-in forthcoming. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change.
Okay, that was my fault.
In behind for him to chase.
Nice! Just sat on the floor. Lloris, they don't even deserve that goal. Lloris just sat on the floor and he just needs to tap it in. All the work we did in the first half is wasted.
Convincing defending. Beautifully timed. Under real pressure here and the keeper flings himself at the ball.
Son's done well there.
And over comes the corner. Well, the pressure from
Kimpembe. I tried to switch to Kimpembe. I was on him. When I pressed circle, it changed to Bale. So on Mount. Mason Mount.
Oh, good reflexes from the
Kane, man, move out of my bloody way. I couldn't put as much power behind that as I wanted to because Kane was in the bloody way.
Oh, Hoybier's
missed the ball. He's got it back. How is there not even advantage being played? Harry Kane has had two open goals scored. But it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. We're winning. We deserve the lead. We deserve this more than they do. I feel like everyone's taking shots at this point. Might as well get Lloris up there and get him to take a couple of shots.
Adama. Well, that is how to run at defenders. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in.
Why do the side tackles always happen? Like, why is everything so delayed all of a sudden?
Don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Wolves facing Tottenham Hotspur.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. It should be
a really
entertaining
match. Like, how the fuck did he get that? How the fuck was he able to do that?
So 20 minutes to go. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. The running room and the wide position. And just failed to keep the ball in play that time. He's in with a chance. Can he find the net? A goal! Real excitement!
I don't even deserve it.
Tells you all you need to know about this group of players. Great team spirit, fantastic stuff.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride.
They don't deserve anything out of this, that's the thing. Right, if this goes to extra, if this even goes to extra time, I'm going to be fuming. Right, if they somehow get up their way to extra time, we've been the better team.
In possession, Adama. No real conviction in the challenge.
It's so hard to bloody bring him down. I'm trying to bring him down because you can't get near the ball with him. He's just too wham.
Good looking
ball. Okay, now they're playing football. Now they're playing football.
So a throw in here. Well, possibilities in the centre.
I didn't even.
And it will be a potentially dangerous.
I didn't even press a button there.
Free kick.
There is you. Thing is, if they get this on someone's head.
And the free kick delivery, so very close.
Well, he'll think it's in. From that angle, it's just.
There is you.
Fabier. Oh, wasteful from Spurs. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. A super tackle and they've won possession. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, it petered out.
I'm so sick and tired of the fact that my own players are running in the way of...
with Moutinho.
Just move them out, just make your own Moutinho. Run
Fabio
and
I'll
bloody pass to you.
Moutinho, well, couldn't keep it.
A goal now will definitely be the winner. All we need to do is just hold the ball, just keep possession, don't lose it.
Can they push ahead in the closing stages?
Kane!
Intuition to
what the f-
We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Chances on.
Kane. Harry Kane!
And could it be the goal that will give them the trophy?
It's 3-2.
Do now, Derek, is not concede and the cup is there.
That's got to be the winner.
Easier said than done, though.
Come on, man. That's got to be the winner. The last like 10 minutes of this half, they've been dominant.
The defense can't cope with the through ball, and once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it.
Who do I bring on? I'll bring on Winks. He's a Spurs fan. He deserves to celebrate this.
Smashing goal.
He deserves to be on the pitch when we celebrate this.
In the closing phase,
it's full time. Oh, we've won. Thank God. It has not been an easy game.
And Lee, memories are being made.
Yeah, absolutely. It doesn't matter how much money you've
got. A Harry Kane hat trick seals us the win.
These moments where you pick trophies up and win medals, absolutely brilliant for this group of players.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
these moments, Derek, when you get your hands on the silverware, and that little medal that goes around your neck might seem small now, but you look back at that, show your grandkids, absolutely superb memories these players will have of this game.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any
just
footballer.
Look at this, man.
And now for the trophy lift itself.
Mate, honestly, I was so close to throwing my controller.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition.
But
my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth. And now,
Harry Kane,
save of the moment.
Man of the match.
And this is really special, getting to celebrate in front of your own fans, Lee.
Well, it's giving something back. These fans have travelled all over the place following their team. Now they get to join in the celebrations, go into the crowd and give them the cup. That's what I say.
Well, then it might never find its way to the trophy cabinet, Lee.
We could end this season with a treble. Or just one trophy, which is good, but it's nothing compared to the fact that we could win a treble.
In this tournament,
we could be
the
second team in England to win a treble. We could be the first North London team to win it all. And next season, when we're in the Champions League, not even if we're in the Champions League, when we're in the Champions League, we could be the first ever team to win the quadruple. Oh my God, it is honestly... Let's look at the road we've taken to get here. Because it's been an easy ride, really. It's been quite easy to get here. We will go all the way to round 3. We were knocked out Birmingham City 2-0. In round 4, we had that penalty shootout against Newcastle, which ended 3-2. In the quarterfinals, it was that 3-2 comeback against Watford, where I honestly thought we were going to lose. The semi-finals, we knocked out Crawley Town 9-3 on aggregate. Is that 9-3 or 9-2? 9-2. And we've just beaten Wolves 3-2 in the final. Actually, I say we're going to play a rotated team. We're going to play the bloody second team. Why Son is in here, I do not know. Okay, who am I missing? We need another midfielder. Another winger, which we do not have. So Bale can come up into the second team. Right, here we go, guys. Brentford away in the FA Cup. We've got youth football here. Sky, I'm not really too gassed about. Right, here we go. Brentford away with the second team in the F. Oh God, am I playing this with the first team or second team? I think I might have accidentally. No, I'm playing this with the second team, aren't I?
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights.
Yeah, because Vinicius is there.
I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And we have FA Cup action to bring you from the round of 16 just moments away. It's Brentford up against...
Who says I don't?
Yeah, cheers, Derek. Well, what a big moment for this club and these fans.
Chances.
But as underdogs, you've got to put the pressure on early doors. You've got to use that home.
Well, no mistake from the keeper acting decisively.
I think we should keep Gallini around, like not even sell him. Like we're not going to sell him whatsoever.
Spurs on the wing.
So once Lloris retires, we have a good solid goalkeeper. Or once Lloris starts dropping an overall, Gallini's going to overtake him.
And firing it into the area.
By the way, I didn't give Bergwijn any credit there. Like, he deserves a lot of credit for that. He got fouled, the referee didn't do anything.
Harry Winks plays alongside Dele Alli in central midfield.
And
they line up with just the one striker looking
he still
to
almost
do a bit
scored.
Of damage. And it's Winks.
Carlos Vinicius. Oh my God. Oh my God, Vinicius with a bicycle kick.
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing.
It's not even a bicycle kick, it's a scorpion kick.
For your foot to make the connection, and there you go, in the back of the net.
He half went for a bicycle kick and half went for a scorpion kick. What a goal.
So back in business, and it's Spurs in front here.
Let's try not to draw, because if we draw, then we're on a 13-game winning streak. We haven't lost a single game in 14 games.
Can he play it in?
And I don't think we'll lose here.
Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. And a top free kick coming up.
The hell. In real life, I forgot who it was. It was an Arsenal player.
Advantage.
He got
Spurs
a red card for that a few years ago. I say a few years ago, it was like when it was still called the Barclays Premier League. Like when Arsenal were good. I think it was Patrick Vieira.
Tony.
Or Fabregas.
Really
Fabregas.
Vital interception here.
Got sent off for pushing the goalkeeper into the goal while he was holding the ball.
Intercepting it intelligently. Counter-attacking very much an option.
Alley.
Looked like open road for them, but up a dead end.
Honestly, I did not know Vinicius had that in his locker. To pull off a goal like that, that's goal in the series. Goal in the season,
he's got to score. Well, dragging the shot a long way off
target. You messed that up, mate. Winks.
And space Bird to exploit, Ryan. Maybe. He read the situation defensively and did his job. He's got the right idea with that pass.
Okay, we just need to calm down a bit now. Just hold the ball.
Tariq Fosu.
Just keep the ball. Just get the ball and keep it. Sorry if you can hear my nan's dog. I'm not shutting up.
Cross.
The block. How many blocks were there? And we still didn't get it. We have it now. What the fuck was that? We're giving Brentford chances here.
Well, that wasn't a million.
I did not know we were a chance charity. Like a bit like Arsenal being a point charity, 3 point charity. Honestly, if you play Arsenal, you're just getting points. It's right, look, we're just going to keep the ball. Rose.
Oh, that's a well timed Bergwijn. Pass.
Oh, Stephen Bergwijn!
Still a chance.
Finish it. You're not there to score a bicycle kick.
In the end, no damage done.
You score a bicycle kick
very
first.
Well, goal scorers score goals and win games, but so do goalkeepers when it comes to getting the points. What a save that is.
Surely. There's no points to be had here.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Ali,
now the delivery. Clattered away. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Mbeumo moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, his angles were all right. His reactions were superb. Great goalkeeping.
Come on, man.
This is looking threatening. A real opening now. And a goal.
For fuck's sake.
Superb entertainment.
Vinicius's goal is
the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
The fact as well that it's not it like with the Kane goals when they were getting equalised, they weren't world class goals. The fact Vinicius pulled that a scorpion kick off. And now we're level.
Firing it in, but it can't get through.
Look, we just can't get.
Could be useful as they try to take the lead.
For fuck's sake, I'll fuck that.
Well, thumped clear. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
Look, just nobody's going anywhere.
Well, they seem to be onto.
I hope in FIFA 22, what we see is players who you're not controlling actually mark players and actually. In try and intercept the ball instead of just running from it.
Split these two teams up. It's been a brilliant attacking game. Defenses are stretched on both sides. Midfield is created for both sides, and the forwards have had a field day. Derek,
oh, that's an awful finish. And the
I might have to bring Bale
nothing
on.
But hang on to it.
Easy save for the keeper. Absolutely terrible finishing from the
attacker. I hope these players do know this is like every time I play them, it's a chance for them to prove themselves. It's not. It's Brentford away. We're the first team will absolutely destroy them. We need to rest players. We can't risk injury. Oh, he's decent. Let's play him. No, it's you get a chance. If you fuck it up, you don't get a chance. If you fuck up too badly, you do not get a chance. Right, Patrice Bellecour in FIFA 20. He messed up so many times to the point where. I didn't give him chances at all, but then I played him in the second team a couple of times and he went on to the bench more than once. He even got the starting point at one point. Like when, I think we sold Dele Alli or we sold Ndombele or something, we didn't have another cam. And I went to buy a player, but I was like, oh, you know what, we'll give Bellecour a chance. Or I was about to pull a player back from loan. I was like, oh, Bellecour's been decent in the second team, let's give him a chance, and he pulled it off.
He was perfectly positioned to take it away.
I would love one day actually to return to that save. Oh my god, Greenwood.
From the flank. He's in behind. Well, he saw the
Greenwood had a lot of control
eyes,
there.
And the whites have his outstretched gloves. Great
controlled it really well there.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from
the
Tottenham
games kicked
off
here
on EA TV. It's Tottenham Hotspur facing Wolves.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there. It's one I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
Jensen.
No. 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 I am not losing my 13 game unbeaten streak to Brentford.
Well, behind they are Tottenham Hotspur. How will they respond now?
I'd rather it go to a bloody replay if I'm being honest. I am not losing this game.
Chance to do damage. It's got to be. Can they cover up?
I've got no one to pass to.
Able to survive that
no one is
push.
Making themselves available.
And a good looking ball.
See, I'm bringing the fullbacks up.
How about that for a piece of tackling to break things up?
Matt Doherty. Greenwood. Vinicius, make yourself available, mate. Someone just come here. Alley. Of course he's going to fucking save it. He's on steroids. Right, I'm not crossing it in because nobody is making themselves available. Oh my god, the referee has a whistle. Oh my god, and he's got cards.
And the referee decided that intervention was
the first foul was blown for all game.
Without question, it was not the best of challenges. Pinnock.
So everybody is watching.
And plenty of room in the wide area. And teammates to play it to. And he just let his opponent glide by. And the danger cleared. Mason Greenwood.
The fact that this team as well was able to get me to a Carabao Cup final.
Gives it a go. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps.
But they can't get past fucking Brentford.
Well, the fans know they're lucky still to be ahead in this one. They need another one to make it more comfortable.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Halley.
Corner given to Spurs.
It's sad that I actually have to bring in a first team player.
Over it comes. The end product just
I actually have to bring in a first team player because a decently rated challenge. Team.
Surely the equaliser.
Like a mid table Premier League team cannot beat Brentford City, for God's sake. Brentford Football Club. Who have I got on the bench? Absolutely no one.
It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
Oh, no wonder Mourinho doesn't give Joe... no wonder Mourinho didn't give Ali chances. He's shit.
Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Make yourself useful, Ali. Make a run.
An attack full of promise. Godus, Tony, and the counter-attack is on, options available, he's in here.
Oh my god, Ivan Tony's going to score.
The net
3-1.
Is staring him in the face.
Well, they oh my god, my goalkeeper can make saves. But why are you diving? Well, why are you doing that dive?
Save from the keeper.
Like, why are you sitting on the floor?
Gives it a go.
Come on, man!
Nearly shaving the crossbar with that powerful effort.
Ultra attacking.
And a touch of finesse.
You're fucking kidding me. You are kidding me. You can't even make a 2-yard pass.
Oh, he's done everything right. He's gone over the keeper, but
opportunity. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger.
I'm selling this entire defence, apart from Danny Rose. Why can.
And that was a very fine read. The overall right. situation doesn't favour Spurs, but they're still in it. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Godus. Good pressure high up the pitch.
That's a pen. How is that not a pen?
It's there for him.
Abbe. Abbe's giving us... the equaliser, thank God. It's his first ever goal for the team as well. Right, you know what? We're gonna just go back.
In front of the goal, and it falls to him, and he's not gonna.
Back to balance. I'm taking Dele Alli off. There's no way I can keep him on. He's just been dog shit all game. I've had to literally change the entire attack. almost the entire attack.
Spurs doing well to win it back.
I mean, Greenwood didn't really do anything wrong. He was one of the better players. Niall John.
And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. Da Silva.
Bergwijn just turned invisible.
Fosu. Now here's Godus. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Pressing as a team. Mbeumo. This looks promising out wide.
Foul, I don't care.
Wasn't a clean tackle, and the
at least we'll have numbers back now.
The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
Delivered into the box. 3 minutes of added time here.
Right, come on, come on, come on.
Matt Doherty.
If this goes for a replay, then I'll play with this first team.
1 minute remaining. And the danger cleared.
Well done.
Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over. And 2 15-minute periods of extra time.
Oh, for fuck's sake, we have to play extra time. You're kidding. It's not even a replay, it's straight to extra time.
And so they still
we're going defensive.
The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now.
You're
Derek.
Kidding me.
Out of play, and a Spurs throw in forthcoming.
If I knew it'd be extra time, then I would have bought different players on. I wouldn't have bought John on, I'd probably have bought.
They might be able to get in now.
Someone else on.
Safe pair of hands did his job.
Right. We're just going to keep the ball. I might move it to 5 at the back.
That's very effective. Good high pressing.
Carlos Vinicius. Hang on, let me sort this because I'm not having Vinicius in fucking CAM. Piss right off.
So a throw in here. Fruitful looking attack. Well, he really read that brilliantly.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Dalsgaard. Now here's Godus. Difficult to stop him. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. They need to get bodies back. Well, not a million miles away.
Well, that was great football, Derek. Using their pace to full effect. So close.
Da Silva. Well, they've lost the ball. Intense pressure. Well, they stopped them in their tracks.
This is taking a piss now.
The players waiting in the centre.
Just get the fucking ball, thank you. Well.
Abe. Vinicius.
Vinicius, man, you're pissing me off.
From Spurs.
I can't believe last episode I was talking about keeping you around. Now I want you gone.
Can they get in behind them? Giving it a try. Oh, tremendous block. Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here.
Okay, I've still got subs. That means Vinicius are right off the pitch. Do I have another one? No, that's fine. Vinicius is. Since he scored his scorpion kick, he thinks he's big man. He genuinely thinks he's a big man. He genuinely thinks he's too good to be playing this fixture. I'm sorry, mate, you're no Harry Kane.
And a goal! A
there was a man on the line and he moved his head and let it in. What is wrong with this game?
Well, the big question, who will come out?
I have to go back to ultra attacking now to score an equaliser because I had a player on the line who refused to block it. A goalkeeper that dived out of the way and a player that moved his head out of the way.
And they'll get ready for the throw.
And how is that a Brentford throw? The game's against me, man.
Dangerous
Rose, you have one fucking job. Why are you good when you're playing... Like, why are you suddenly world-class when you're playing in a cup final? But when you're playing bloody Brentford away, you can't do anything.
Well, Spurs now in potentially a dangerous position.
Dane Scarlett's not been much.
Well, just listen to the
help.
Atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now? The fans are certainly.
Oh, I don't care. Just score a fourth goal. Score a fourth goal. Just score.
Pumps clear.
I'm actually giving you space
and
to
the
score.
Counter-attack is on. Options available. Can they keep it going?
Because my attackers can't fucking do anything. No, Dame Scarlett, I'm not passing to you while you've got three players on you. He's off. That is not fucking off.
Is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Couldn't keep it.
Come on! Rose, you twat!
The second period of extra time. Read it superbly to take back possession. This could be it! And it is!
Danny Rose, he's you fucking it. Little twat! I honestly hope you get relegated with Watford all the way down to the fucking 80th division of English football. How the fuck are you going to put a great performance in a final at Wembley and you cannot kick a ball straight against Brentford Football Club? 13 games unbeaten to travel to Brentford and fuck it all up. We've gone from winning a treble to now me doubting whether we could win the league. I can't even afford to release him. Can I release Rose? Do I have enough money for that? No. I can't even get rid of the players that I've... that really fucked me over there. I can't even tell him to fuck off. All right. Rose. Vinicius. You two have a lot of work to do if you want to make the second team. You're lucky you're even on the bench. Anyway, guys, that will do it for this episode. Make sure you like it. Make sure you subscribe to my other channels as well to know more about OK. What isn't okay is the performance I have just witnessed. 4-2. Absolutely embarrassing. Look, the last game we lost was at home to West Ham in the league. Since then, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait, hang on. Let me recount that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 games unbeaten. 13 games unbeaten. Absolutely disgraceful behaviour. Absolutely shit. We're not even top. We don't even deserve to be in a Champions League space after that. I'll see you guys later. See you guys. See ya.